years a flying officer in the Trinidad and Tobago Defence Force, as well as the manager of their football club. Now, Ryan Ottley is trying to add another title to his collection, that of president of the TNT Super League. Ottley's main campaign promise is to make the league more sustainable and profitable for both clubs and the governing body.
We want to bring sustainability to the clubs. We believe that once the clubs are sustainable, the league will benefit from this type of venture. In so doing, we want to bring business, we want to bring opportunities, we want to bring FIFA, TTFA, Super League, Pro League. We want to bring that system of promotion and relegation together and afford the business in terms of the clubs, the communities, the opportunity to showcase their talent by working together.
With the possibility of a conflict of interest if he wins the election, Ottley assures that he will recuse himself from any arbitrations or disciplinary procedures that the Defence Force may be involved in. Ottley also has a passion for the development of the sport in Tobago, something he believes is badly needed, which will benefit TNT at all levels. It's something that he hopes he can change if elected.
So what we intend to do is that we intend to work closely with Tobago, especially to make those clubs sustainable. It's unfortunate that we don't have a Tobago club at our first level of football in this country. And we want to ensure that clubs in Tobago have that opportunity by working together, working with them, providing the same opportunities through business, through community interaction, to provide sustainability in Tobago with the clubs.